Nothing lasts forever. This depression will go. And when it leaves, this is the moment you need to be aware. Because after the depression, after the night, there will be dawn and the sun will rise. If you can be alert in that moment when the depression leaves, then you will be happy that you were depressed. You will be grateful that you were depressed. Because only through this depression was any kind of happiness possible. But what do? We get into an infinite regression. We start thinking, why are we depressed? We are special. We are not supposed to be depressed. And you start overthinking and you get into another wave of depression. Depression comes and then it goes naturally. And then comes peace, happiness. But we spoil this peace and happiness by getting into another wave of depression. We get depressed because of this depression. If you are depressed, it's all right. There is nothing wrong in it. It is natural. The depression that first came is beautiful because through it, you will learn and mature. But then you start overthinking. You start thinking, why am I depressed? I should not be depressed. Others are happy. Why am I depressed? The first depression is good, but the second depression is unreal. And this unreal depression creates a lot of negative thinking, overthinking. Because of this, you will miss the moment that follows the first depression. When you are depressed, just be depressed. Cry, be miserable for that time. Don't get depressed about your depression. Don't start fighting this depression. When depressed, simply be depressed. Don't fight it. Don't create any diversion. Don't force it to go. Don't try to forcefully be happy. Just allow it to happen and it'll go by itself. Life is a flux. Nothing remains the same. You are not needed. The river flows by itself. You don't need to push it. If you are trying to push it, you are going against nature. And if you go against nature, you will end up in more and more depression. The river flows by itself. Allow it to flow. When depression is there, allow it to be. Don't get depressed about it. If you try to remove it sooner, you will get more depressed. If you fight it, you will create a secondary depression, which is more dangerous. The first depression is beautiful. It is given by nature. The second depression is your own. It is not given by nature. It is mental. It is given to you by your mind. Then you will start moving in mental grooves. And this is infinite. This will keep happening. If you get depressed, be happy that you are depressed and allow depression to be. Then suddenly the depression will disappear and there will be a breakthrough. If you do not get depressed about your depression, then you can enter this heavenly gate. And once you know it, then you have understood one of the ultimate laws of life, that life uses the opposite as a teacher, as a background, as contrast. Because only if you have seen depression, only then you will be able to understand what true peace is. Without understanding depression, sadness, you will never know what true happiness is.